Welcome to Winchester. Winchester is a cathedral city located 1 hour away from London. Winchester was the first and former capital city of England. It developed from the Roman town of Venta Belgarum, which in turn developed from an Iron Age settlement. The city's major landmark is Winchester Cathedral, which was founded in 642. The city is also home to the University of Winchester and Winchester College, the oldest public school in the United Kingdom, still using its original buildings. Winchester can be easily viewed in a day, making it the perfect getaway for short, chilled excursions. I recommend starting your visit at the cathedral, then walk by the university and college buildings and the Great Hall of Winchester, working your way to the city center for lunch. Not to mention, the city center is a great place for posing. We went to Frida's tea room, where I had the traditional scones with cream and jam, with the less traditional coffee, while my friend went for a more savory option and had scrambled eggs, salmon and avocado on toast with some tea. Winchester remained the most important city in England until the Norman conquest in the 11th century. The city has since become one of the most expensive and affluent areas in the United Kingdom, which explains the beautiful architecture. In addition to the human touch, Winchester also offers beautiful nature walks, so finish your day with a walk by the river before heading back. If you enjoyed this video, please share it with your fellow travel buddies and let me know what English cities you would like me to cover next.